The last madman of rock and roll, Mr. Paul Revere and the Raiders.
Thank you.